Welcome back to another interesting video. Today our discussion is about MAPsensor. That means Manifold Absolute Pressure Sensor. As the name suggests, it measures the pressure in intake manifold of the engine. So now in this video, let's discuss about MAPsensor. Let's begin. Before starting discussion about MAPsensor, let's understand what is absolute pressure. Inside perfect vacuum, no pressure will be there. It is called as absolute zero pressure or complete vacuum. In atmosphere, 1.013 bar pressure will be there. And in standard air balloon, 1.52 bar pressure will be there. Absolute pressure is defined as the pressure which is measured with reference to absolute zero pressure or complete vacuum. When pressure is defined with reference to atmosphere, it is called as atmospheric pressure. Last two videos, we are discussing about intake manifold. But what is intake manifold? The intake manifold forms a part of induction system of the internal combustion engine. The primary function of intake manifold is to transfer the air-fuel mixture to the cylinders for further combustion. Now, where MAP sensor is located? MAP sensor is fitted between the air filter and engine so that sensor can measure pressure of air going into engine. Now, let's see construction of MAP sensor. In sensor, one vacuum chamber will be there which maintains vacuum inside it. Along with it, one silicon strip will be connected. One end of silicon strip will be connected to vacuum chamber and another end will be connected to throttle. So basically, the sensor consists of diaphragm and strain gauge that detects the deflection of diaphragm due to pressure difference. Now let's understand working of MAP sensor. Whenever an accelerator pedal is pressed, then throttle valve opens and air flow increases. That means more air pressure will be built. So this will cause to deform the silicon chip. So this will decrease the resistance of silicon chip, which will result in more output voltage. So that means more the air pressure, lesser the resistance and more the output voltage. And when throttle will be closed, no air pressure will be there. So lower the air pressure, lower the voltage and more air pressure, higher the voltage. Now, this output voltage will be given to ECU and ECU will decide how much fuel should be passed inside intake manifold. Now, let's understand signs of broken MAP sensor. A faulty MAP sensor will usually trigger a check engine warning light. Other signs of bad MAP sensor includes rough idling, sluggish acceleration, or hesitation, poor fuel economy, or black smoke coming out of the exhaust. So to overcome these problems, troubleshoot of MAP sensor can be done using simple method with the help of digital multimeter and handheld vacuum pump. So to sum up, manifold absolute pressure sensor measures the air inside the intake manifold of an engine. This information is used by engine control module to adjust fuel delivery and ignition timing and to ensure optimal performance and fuel economy. So that's all in this video. Thanks for watching.